Kings 8, Wali is not. May I ask a question, please? Oh, this is a... How many people have ever studied the idol? Us? What's that? Kata? It's called... Lesson! Us?
Began back in 1964, the year a young Chinese kung fu master by the name of Bruce Lee displayed his awesome talent at the first karate tournament in the United States. Nearly a quarter of a century later, the legend of Bruce Lee lives on, and the tournament he helped popularize has grown into the nation's biggest. It's a place where young Bruce Lees can sharpen their skills, even if they happen to find themselves slightly overmatched. Kata, or forms competition, have their hour before the judges as well. Trin from Canada shows us the kicks that thrill the crowds. Sonny Ono's precision is quite clear as he demonstrates his traditional Japanese kata. Best open hand kata competitors is Charlie Lee. Look at that concentration. California's Keith Hirabayashi gives new meaning to carrying a big stick. In this case, a Chinese bow. Thank you. kata, or form, is an exercise practice to simulate warding off multiple attackers. The judges award points based on precision of technique, power, and style. But Joe Palanzo's Kenpo demo team uses a more practical approach. The toughest competitors of all are the black belt freestyle fighters. For them, the tournament boils down to the simplest of athletic formulas. It's man against man, or woman against woman, in exciting, non-stop action, giving vivid testimony to karate's power and grace. Champion fighter Toki Hill explains mandatory protective equipment.
This is the safety equipment used tonight. Hand guards to protect the striking part of the knuckles. Easy opening for grabbing and controlling your opponent. Shin guards to protect the legs from clashing together. Foot pads to protect the soft part of the foot, the top of the foot, and the small bones. All this equipment is used to protect the competitor from being cut.
Prove that women are fierce competitors as well. How would you like to find out that your date does this kind of thing for fun? practice in every country around the world.